in yesterday's contest.
Okay.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep. And it's gone as they add still another. A solo shot here to left. Second home run early in the year. And that gives the Red Sox a 2-0 lead.
Well, if you're going to give up a towering blast to one of the best players in their lineup, it's better to do it with no one on base. It stings, sure, but a solo shot isn't going to be the deciding factor in a game.